I say 3 ounces of gold, 8 ounces of silver, those are averages of my sampling over years. Individual rocks or individual pockets can trend way up or way down. It's an imperfect blend that goes into the game. Until I got into this business, I never knew what gold ore meant. I used to just throw it around loosely, gold or ore. To me, it was the same. It's not. When you say the word ore, you mean blend or mix. So this is not gold or silver or copper. It's gold, silver, and copper before, because they're all blended together. It's blended with hydride or lower values. The vast majority of the metals in our state has mined, our precious metals are primarily ore. They are not in their pure final form. We have a lot of selenium in our state, which is known as lead silver, that produces large volumes of silver.